Hello viewer, welcome to another video. Athiya Shetty has been in the features quite a while now for her supposed relationship with cricketer KL Rahul. Despite the fact that the two are yet to turn out and open about their relationship, their web-based social networking PDA and Trips talks volume about their relationship. Up until now, both Rahul and Athiya had neither denied nor acknowledged their reputed relationship. In any case, Athiya, in an ongoing meeting, at last opened up pretty much all the connection up reports, doing the rounds in the media. Talking about whether such reports about her own life trouble her, she supposedly said that it doesn't trouble her by any stretch of the imagination. She included that regardless of what the inquiry is, individuals won't get any response from her side. As per the entertainer, she has constantly kept up that they give a lot of themselves every day. She likewise apparently included, this is something so close to home and private, - regardless of whether it's fellowship, connections or family, that she needs to secure it and will never discuss it. While bits of gossip were at that point overflowing that the two are dating one another, Rahul's ongoing birthday post for Athiya and her response on the web-based life fueled the hypotheses significantly more. In the meantime, on the work front, Athiya will next be seen in Motichur Chaknachur. The film will likewise star Nawazuddin Siddiqui in the number one spot job. Coordinated by Deb Amitra Biswal, the film will hit the auditoriums on November 15, 2019. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.